That's what a bit of map's going to look like on GTA 6. Yeah.